Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. You acting on your best behavior, turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
From the Tri-Cities area, there's people all the way up from Florida. I met a man, class of 1968, that drove up here to watch you play. Somebody has seen you for the first, and somebody's seen you for the last time. What kind of legacy are you going to leave? But why settle for second when first is available? This team doesn't settle. And that's something that I hope you take with you for the rest of your life. You don't settle. You don't settle for who you are. You don't settle for what you want in this life. You don't settle for what you're willing to work for. Don't settle for things when better is available. A coach, by definition, is a carriage pulled by horses. The horses are the most important part, and you're the horses. Go run.
The only thing that's going to make you happy, my friend, in this year or any other, is to step up.
When you step into your fears and continue to push yourself to go on, something happens for you. If you want something, you have got to be relentless.
Time. three for the right wing, no good. But Shirley fights in there for the rebound like she always does. Gets it, goes up with the runner off the glass, and that's what Nicole Shirley brings to the table.
So feisty, so smart is Nicole Shirley.
Job by Seegers to kind of get through that and get it up and in. Eggerson the other way for three. Nothing but the bottom of the net. To Baston. Baston throws this one away. Holly with it now. Holly drives in. Peters. Peters up off the glass. He comes out the...
We're witnessing one of the best press defenses in high school girls basketball.
And this team is a machine right now. Sparks just playing tough defense out there on top.
We've seen a lot of teams come in and try to battle Deshler only to get run out of the gym. Talk about Aaliyah Peters. Look at that intensity down at the other end of the court. Getting the ball. Yeah, and she's a good ball handler on top of that. We've seen her bring the ball to the court, split double team.
I'm just going to say it. If I'm going to war, Nicole's going with me. I love the way she plays this game.
On this Deshler defense, Tommy, you can never relax against this bunch.
No.
They challenge every pass. They challenge everywhere the ball is. They've got two or three folks trailing it. Very aggressive on defense.
Deshler has not stopped pressing. Whether they make the basket or not, they're setting up the press after every trip down the floor.
Defensive rebound, they go into press mode.
Very impressive performance here early by this Tiger defense.
Working to her right up top now. Bounces it over to Shirley on the right wing. Shirley pulls up from the right elbow. Somehow wills this one in. See, Clemens starts to throw it deep down the court to Brianna Tarpley. It's taken away by Akerson. Akerson with the Euro step. Throws it up. Count it. Loses the ball. Peters comes away with it. Peters goes up with the left hand. Is fouled and the shot is good. And the Deshler bench rises to their feet. Shirley with the ball, gets it to Peters at the free throw line. Peters turns around to shoot, but Clemens takes it away. Peters gets it right back, throws it up, and she is fouled and will go to the line for one more.
Deshler's doing it again, celebrating another championship. This is number 7 for the program. The endless pursuit of the basketball. That's what you get with Deshler. This ain't old hat, folks. Deshler does this, and they're good at it.